In some late game situations, when a team is down by one or two goals, the coach will pull his goalie for an extra attacker. This is a desperation move that can increase offense greatly, but it also increases the chance of letting in another goal to the other team. This is where Roger Neilson comes in. Neilson was a longtime coach in the NHL, always pushing the boundaries of the hockey rulebook. Some examples include putting a defender in net for a penalty shot, constantly playing too many players to draw out time, and waving a white towel around to surrender the game. He was also the first coach to use video playback for scouting out opponents, but only one of these actions earned the right of being called the Roger Neilson Rule. And in games where he was behind, just as a timeout was expiring, Neilson would tell his goaltender to leave the stick behind when he'd pull them. This stick would lay from one end of the post to the other, blocking off the very bottom of the net. So, if a shooter shot the puck towards the empty net and didn't get the puck off of the ice, the goaltender's stick would nudge the puck off to the side. The league rulemakers caught on to this quickly, and in the following season announced that if a goalie leaves behind their stick around the net and a puck hits it, a goal will automatically be counted. And since it was Roger Neilson that brought this rule to life, it was later named the Roger Neilson Rule. Thanks for checking out this video. Check out my channel for more like it. And with that, I'll see you in the next one.